Kael's favorite thing is to hear the ball hit the bat. Because of the different defects that he has inside of his heart, he has to be very careful. And to watch him not be able to keep up with his peers, it's heartbreaking. After Kael's third open heart surgery, Vanderbilt finally cleared him to play sports. To be able to do things that we never thought he would be able to do, that's pretty incredible.